গণপ্রজাতন্ত্রী বাংলাদেশ সরকারের প্রধানমন্ত্রী শেখ হাসিনার একটি সাক্ষাৎকার নিয়েছে আন্তর্জাতিক গণমাধ্যম বিবিসি। সাক্ষাৎকারে তিনি বলেন, প্রত্যেক ধর্মের অনুভূতিকে সংরক্ষণ ও সম্মান করতে চায় তার সরকার। এছাড়া তিনি যুদ্ধাপরাধীদের বিচার প্রসঙ্গেও কথা বলেন।
This country is a secular democracy. So each and every religion, they have the right to perform their religion freely, fairly. But it is not fair to hurt anybody's religion feeling. So we always we try to protect every religion sentiment. That is our, you know, aim. So yes, they demanded it. We don't have any plan to do it, as because our rule and law is already existing here.
Bangladesh has witnessed a series of protests by the opposition. More than 80 people were killed in the last few months, and human rights groups are accusing security forces of using excessive force.
Security forces, they are law enforcing agencies. They have to protect people, people's property and people's life. But you know, many security people also been killed. So many police officers been killed by this, you know, Jamaat Islami or opposition. Unfortunately, in the name of movement, now they started attacking people.
The main opposition and also Jamaat Islami both say the ongoing war crimes tribunal, it is nothing but a political vendetta. Most of the people are from the opposition parties, and you are trying to get a political mileage out of this tribunal.
Who are these people? They committed crime during liberation war. They killed our people. They burned village after village, occupied army, raped our women. These are the people who handed over women to them. So they committed war crime.
Short of international standards.
It is international standard. What happened in 1971, the genocide took place. So we have to try these war criminals. And the way this trial is going on, it is absolutely according to, you know, international standard and according to our law, I mean country's law. And not only that, there's a provision for appeal.